name is Ronald Tanu. I work with CCBA-Kenya as a truck driver. At the beginning of this month, I had the privilege to deliver some water jerrycans to Baringo. And I was so proud to be given the privilege to go to Baringo. Because personally, I come from the neighboring county of Baringo, where I come from, the neighboring. I can look at the situation in Baringo. It does not look good. It is worse. I really saw the real picture of how the drought can make people lose focus in life. Especially children and women. I would even encourage other organizations because any small donation to those people will go a long way to help them. CCPA donated water jerrycans. It will help those women. It will help those children. And maybe they can be able to go to school.